and all that stuff, and then look what the Bruins have done here in the second half.
And action again. Lemieux brings the puck back to the Rangers in a slap shot. He shoots and scores. Mario Lemieux beating Corey Hirsch, and the Penguins now lead 3-2. How much fried chicken can you eat? Mario Lemieux gives the Penguins the edge again.
And there was Hirsch way out of the net again, Mike, coming out too far to challenge Lemieux. He still found some net, even though he had come out to take the angle away. And it appeared as though he was off the angle, and Lemieux was able to shoot it to the far side. Yeah, Hirsch came out, but he moved over too far, gave him too much net. And for a guy who's not used to coming out like that, he's got to know where his angle is. And these guys can get lost out there if they're not accustomed to being out that far away from the net. They just lose track of where the net is. And he did right there. Lemieux never loses track of where the net is.
Well, he's going to have to, especially in this league, because the shooters are too good in this league.